A fearless Godir of the Covenant broke Meandor's curse and freed the souls trapped within the Eternal Court. After his recovery in Magehaven, Meandor explained he had uncovered the plans of the Shaddrai and their search for the Gildecoil. The Covenant's concerns about the Shaddrai were justified, for the Gildecoil was not just a compass. It was a powerful Archon artifact, capable of leading those wielding it to powers even legends dared not mention. The Shaddrai sought to release the power locked away by the Archons. They had invited Meandor to join their cause, but after his refusal, the Dark Cabal had ensnared him in the nightmares of his past. Meandor was furious that he had allowed himself to be manipulated. He thus decided to aid the Covenant and used his strong connection to the Astral Sea to locate the Shaddrai. But before the other Godir could follow, he issued a warning. After spending an age clinging to the past, Meandor concluded that the flow of the Astral Sea could not be compelled or defied. He sensed anticipation within the currents. Forces from the dawn of time would imminently resurface. The Shaddrai may have been unscrupulous in their search for this power, but deep down, all Godir lust for it. Meandor bitterly declared that a Godir has but one choice: follow the pulls of the tide, or seek oblivion, as he did.
Thank you.
choose your destination.